on my ancient warchiefs, the Iron Mount, understood Caragor's on an instinctive level. In truth, he was more bestial even than the other Uruks. And every beast can do work, if given the right harness.
Those were Mordor's finest Caragors, bred and trained for hunting and war! Whoever set those Caragors free will surely be their next meal! The only way to slake my bloodlust is to tear flesh from bone!
Serve the Bright Lord!